What up, y'all? My name is Monoxide. You can call me Paul or whatever. And this guy right here.
I'm Jamie. And you can call me Jamie. And we're Twiztid. And this is Loudwire. And you're going to watch us react to some classic horror scenes.
Yes, classic.
That they have compiled for our viewing pleasure.
Let's give her a look-see.
Sounds like Jason in space.
Oh, it's Leprechaun!
It's Leprechaun in space!
It'll be great! Is this the one with Jennifer Aniston in it from Friends?
The original one. Oh, this one is part of this is when.
Okay.
Look at them shoes. He got them high buckles. So that wasn't just the old shillelagh to the dick, that was a knife. They should have subtitles.
Oh! He stuck him at the wrong end.
What is happening with this guy?
Knife, dick,
knife, dick, knife, dick, knife, dick, knife, dick.
Oh, pull it out.
I want a throne. I want to be king. I want people groveling at my feet. I want respect.
I want me like a child.
Fear is what you want.
He is creeping.
Unfortunately.
It's like one step forward, two steps back.
He's like, they got three more pages of dialogue before I stab him.
Oh! Shit. See, and that's when Voorhees rips out.
Thanks for a 10-minute flat.
It's true. It's true. Voorhees has a style.
Oh, he's magical?
Absolutely. What do you think me wear these shoes? The magic is in the shoes.
Flip. I was like the Naked Gun of horror.
Oh my god.
Bye, Bill Gates.
Let this be a notice to you, Hollywood. Stop doing that. Stop taking your franchises and flinging them out into space.
It's a jump the shark and we know it.
And we've seen it and we're not impressed. I'm a pinch. Oh, Tar Man.
I like that song.
I like the moves. The moves are freaky. Look at him. Put on your red shoes. He's killer, dude. And literally, she's just trapped in there for a while.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's a real simple kind of guy. He knows how to use a back wench. He's going to...
Isn't that like the skeleton of a mechanic?
Clearly. You've never seen a zombie that methodic about getting at her.
Absolutely.
Or a person for that fact. This is where it gets real. Sacrifices are going to get made.
Waiting for Prince to come in.
There it goes. And here he comes.
Dang! Straight to the nugget!
He bit him like a Macintosh.
He did.
He was just like.
Like a honey.
And look, and everybody's watching him spend it.
Hit him. Oh, the pancake did it.
It did. It pissed him off. It just made him more hungry.
Oof.
But why is it?
They both did.
Damn, her ass is out.
Yeah, it was.
That was intense, is what that was.
Great makeup, great costume.
Yeah,
That was great. I would run from that.
Oh, absolutely. And what's crazy about it is that scene that we just watched is pretty much the entire scene that the dude's in the movie.
Okay.
Tarman and has become more popular and synonymous as like the face of the franchise.
Oh, okay.
So literally had to be worth its weight in gold.
Yeah,
it's cinematic visual gold.
That character's money.
Terrifying. Terrifying. It needs an action figure. Let's do this!
Damn, remember rotary dial payphones?
A real sign of the times.
You can make a call for 20.
Look at it creeping down like cellulite. It's just this big dinosaur's nutsack.
What is this? Porn up. This is a porno.
Ugh. There's cervix everywhere.
What? Like you're going back whence you came.
Would you chew my bubble gum? My bubble gum. It's gonna.
It's over.
You know it. It's pressurizing that glass.
Done deal.
She gonna try to push out. You should, that option.
And she tried to call the police.
She did, look.
She was like, it's a white man.
Oh my God. He, why is his teeth on the outside of his lip?
You got shot.
Here it goes, it's endo, that's it. It's touched you now, you're fucked.
You ain't getting that shoe back.
Ooh, that was good. That was a good scene.
They blew that. They spent their.
That was a good scene. Right, I would say, if anything to be said about that, for it to be redone as many times as it was, that's probably the best take on that movie.
Yeah.
And that's an oldie but goodie. Right. It would just roll on you, and you were just in that bitch, trampling down the street, and it's like, yeah. So there's that.
No, it went right for her high top pumpkin seeds.
It did.
Over with from there.
Dunzo. This is terrifying, by the way.
Okay, you big hunk of a man, come and get me.
Well, I'll be right back.
He said, well.
Dan?
She's like, that ain't Dan.
Dan, what are you doing?
And this is when they always say that.
The fact that, here it comes, here it comes.
On three.
That scene was way longer than it was shown. Like, he actually takes that and he hits the tree. One, that's two, more, three. The billboard or whatever deemed that scene like way too over the lines. And I think that we've seen so much more stuff since then. Although it still holds up, it's ruthless. Like having someone in a bag and then swapping them at a tree. It's like it is. Oh.
You should just see that done with cats.
Oh my God. Look at them little PJs. And look at that mouth. There Jesus Christ.
A mouth only a mother.
Look at the teeth marks on that thing. He had that bitch.
Soft bash.
He did too.
No, eat that bottle.
You right. Doing. He was like, I need this one last shot before I ended up.
Watch out.
Here goes.
What, he stabbed him in the dick?
Nah, he stabbed him in the candy bar. Look at that. Saved by the treats. Not by the tricks. He gonna pretend like, is he pretending like he's dead? Or he's just waiting to see what happens?
Oh, the bandit's something. He's just sitting there.
I mean, real talk though, that's kind of scary. Like, you're just waiting to see what the fuck is he gonna do? Eat you or what? He's like, meh, I just wanted some candy.
People today, they wait around.
That's a lot of waiting right there. Because while he was all thinking about life, it'd have been a boom, 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 boom.
He's got some alien nuts.
For real.
Like, what the fuck?
Boom, boom. I guess lesson learned is always give away candy on Halloween.
Don't trust short people.
And keep a Snickers right near the heart area in case anyone stabs you with any sharp lollies.
And if you get a chance to kick an alien in the ding ding,
make sure you take care and do it well.